Christmas program. On behalf of the Board of Christian Education, I'd like to thank you all for coming.
Use the mic.
I don't know if this other. There we go.
On behalf of the Board of CEA, I'd like to thank you all for coming to our program today. The kids have been working really, really hard. You're going to be very happy to witness this today. So without further ado, I'm not much good at this talking stuff, so here is the Immanuel Sunday School program, the Christmas Checklist.
A decree went out from Emperor Augustus that all the world should be registered. This was the first registration and was taken while Quirinius was governor of Syria. All went to their own towns to be registered. Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, because he was descended from the house and family of David. He was to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged and who was expecting a child. Thank you.
Do we have everything, Mary?
I think so.
Spare clothes?
Right here, Joseph.
A map to Bethlehem?
Here it is.
How about some snacks for the trip?
Got it.
How about some dip to go with those chips?
Your favorite.
Perfect. Are we missing anything?
Our birth certificate. There it is.
Here they are. I think we have everything. Are you ready to go?
I sure hope we can find a place in Bethlehem. It will be crowded.
God will provide a place.
I know, Joseph.
Well, I think we have everything. Are you ready to go?
I'm ready if you are.
Let's go.
While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in bands of cloth and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn.
Oh.
tonight.
Great! I love to play and sing! Me too!
Me too!
I've got word that the shepherds we're going to sing to are afraid of us and our music.
Oh no! I hate to scare people! Me too!
About the Savior will take away some of your fears.
Oh great, I love good news. Me too.
Me too.
There are five things we'll need before the gig tonight. I've got music, that's one. What about the cymbals? That's two. What about the tambourine? That's three. What about the bells? That's four. And what about the little good news?
In that region, there were shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. Shepherds said to one another, "Let us go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us."
All right, all those in favor of going to Bethlehem? Well, let's get going.
So they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the child lying in a manger.
Marjorie.
I have a telescope to help us keep an eye on the star that will lead us to the Savior that has been born.
I got the gift of gold, frankincense, and myrrh for the Messiah.
Excellent. I've obtained the necessary maps and leaves.
What are those?
Chocolate stars to send you on the journey.
Excellent!
When they had heard the king, they set out, and there ahead of them went the star that they had seen at its rising, until it stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy. On entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then, opening their treasure chests, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Christmas. Immanuel, God is with us. Let's get the good news out to the world to hear.